you're going to tell God yes, make it personal. Your worship means nothing without a yes. Without obedience, it means nothing. But if you're really going to tell God yes, come on. Make it personal. Lift your hands. And tell the Lord yes. Soul says yes. My soul says yes. I'll do what you want me to do, Jesus. I'll do it, Lord. I'll do it, Jesus. I might have to give up some relationships, but my soul says yes. I might have to give up some things that I hold dear to me, but my soul says yes. You mean everything to me, Jesus. You're the first and foremost in my life. That's why I can say yes. I can say yes.
My soul says yes.
so say yes. Will your spirit say yeah, yeah, yeah? There is more that I require of you. So let your heart and soul say I'll do what you want me to do, Jesus. I'll do it, Lord. I'll do it, Lord. I'll do it, Jesus. I'll do it, Jesus. I'll do it, Jesus. I might have to give up some relationships, but my soul says yes. I might have to give up some things that I hold dear to me, but my soul says yes. You mean everything to me, Jesus. You're the first and foremost in my life. That's why I can say yes. I can say yes. I can say
my soul says
so say yes. Will your spirit say yeah, yeah, yeah? There is more that I require of you. So let your heart and soul say yes. You want me to do, Jesus? I'll do it, Lord. I'll do it, Lord. I'll do it, Jesus. I'll do it, Jesus. I'll do it, Jesus. I might have to give up some relationships, but my soul says yes. I might have to give up some things that I hold dear to me, but my soul says yes. You mean everything to me, Jesus. You're the first and foremost in my life. That's why I can say yes. I can say yes. I can say heart and soul say yes.